I'm in the spectacular blue city of Chefchaouen in the northern Rif Mountains of Morocco. I've wanted to come here for years, but in the build-up to my trip here, the more I read, the more I thought it might just end up being a massive tourist trap and not really be that great at all. But it's definitely not just a tourist trap. It's absolutely beautiful. And the locals are full of colour, and they go about their daily lives seemingly oblivious to the tourists around them. Not only the never-ending blue of the alleys of the Medina, but also the fringes of the city, where there are interesting textures, reflections, and vibrant colours everywhere you look. Of course, there's plenty of tourist stalls and busloads of tourists to go with them, but scratching the surface a little and spending some time to wander around, there are moments of magic to be found everywhere. The following is some footage and images showing my take on this beautiful blue city.
Thank you. Thank you.